Hello, sister. Can you tell me about your family, maybe your father's name, father's job, or your anything like your what your family? Can you tell me?
Thank you for asking. I have 5 members in my family. There are my father, my mother, my young brother, my older brother, and me. Well, the first is my father. His name is Ibnu Hajar.
Your father's name is Ibnu Hajar.
Yes. And I don't know when he was born. His job is members of legislative, and I like him very much because he always takes care of me very well. And next is my mother. Her name is Sri Anita. You can call him Sri or Anita. Her job is doctor. She was born in Makassar on 2nd September 1900.
Yeah!
I like her also because she is kind to me and always supports me to me. And my other brother, his name is Ahmad Ali, you can call him Ali. His job is student, and I don't know when he was born.
What grade your young brother?
Now he is senior high school.
Senior high school?
Yes. Yes. Sometimes I like him, sometimes I hate him.
Why you hate him?
Because he always play game.
And it's starting.
Yes. Last is my younger brother. His name is Ahmad Khalid. Because I just learned about my
younger brother and your siblings?
Are they help you?
No. They just
alone. You and your mother.
Yes.
Clean home. Yeah. And they are just playing games.
Yes.
Never angry to the.
Sometimes. Yeah. I'm very tired.
You get angry with your older brother, or you tired, or you.
But I just respect him.
Yes.
Okay.
Maybe see you again.
Oh yes. Thank you very much.